Let us continue. Welcome back to Daredevil. Here is season 3, episode 9. Hurry up. Revelations.
You tell me. Did you know, Flood? Matthew, what are you doing here?
Did you? And you chose to hide the one thing that could have changed everything for me.
Here, let's just give it a minute.
Oh shit. Oh no.
Damn, I don't know what I should have done. Responsibility.
Okay, Ray. You've got our attention.
What's this about?
I personally ran Fisk's detail. SAC Hatley did everything by the book, and this shouldn't fall on her. I take full responsibility.
Oh, wow.
First we call you an ambulance.
Damn it, they got him. There's too much shit happening.
I don't know how, but we will.
Please don't jinx this. Jinx this, you're gonna jinx this. Crap, Nadine. I don't know how they're gonna get out of this.
Shit.
Has had nearly 100,000 views in its first 24 hours. Half the cops in New York have reposted it to their personal accounts.
What do we do? What do we do?
I never left you.
You didn't go down in that fight like you were supposed to. Knowing they'd kill you for it.
I did that for you.
He learned the truth. That I'm his mother.
Ah.
I was convinced that I was betraying God. For Matthew.
There you go. Okay. We're fine. I feel like this is gonna go to shit, but fine. Let's try it. Oh man, he's not gonna keep his cool, man.
He's a guy, Franklin.
Suppose everything Fisk is doing. No, fucking. Listen to me. You need to apologize.
Why?
What happened? After a few months, the shop was in a tight spot financially, right? We didn't have the collateral to go along. Why didn't you come to me? Red Lion Bank.
Fuck.
Shit. You know these guys. Just keep going. Trust me.
Are you fucking kidding?
The rules, Ray. We only refer to him by his code name.
Kingpin.
What code name?
Kingpin.
Kingpin.
Another roundup, gentlemen.
She's the boss.
Crap.
get him this penthouse, get him everything he asked for. Like I said, there's no way out. He used to have two children, right? They made it look like a hit and run. I got a divorce. Maybe that keeps him a little safer. But there's still Allie, so... Think about Seema and Sammy. And do what Fisk tells you.
Oh my gosh, she's stuck too. He's understanding how fucked everything is. Good lord.
It takes him a satisfaction in inflicting pain as he does money for taking dives.
Oh, how I wish this is real. What are you gonna do? You can't do anything that'll endanger your...
is now 25%.
Oh no. Wait. Near the hotel. You're not where they're at. Something not going according to your plan?
Let's go.
Wow, something Fisk didn't account for. That's right, because Matt didn't go to the same place. So where'd he go? Oh, God.
How's that go?
When will he be back?
Minutes.
Okay, he's located at the Clinton Church. NYPD units, clear of that location until otherwise advised. Copy.
What is Fisk want with Karen?
He wants her killed.
No! This is one of those moments where I'm just gonna jump to the next one. I'll see you then.